Hello friends, welcome to my channel ELS once again. Today I am going to discuss some descriptive questions on John Donne as a poet, right? This is my second video. In my first video I discussed descriptive questions on Wordsworth, and today my topic is John Donne. So let us start with John Donne. John Donne, his poems are The Ecstasy, The Canonization, A Valediction, Forbidding Morning, The Sun Rising, The Anniversary, The Good Morrow, The Apparition, Oh My Black Soul, Star of Religion, and last is At the Round Earth's Imagined Corners. Important questions on John Donne. These are descriptive questions, right? And try to write answers in your own words in these questions, on these questions, and it will definitely help you a lot in improving your writing. So let us start with first question. The greatest of Donne's love poetry is largely due to the fact that his experience of passion ranged from lowest depth to the highest reaches. Discuss and illustrate. Second is, discuss Donne as a lyric poet or discuss Donne as a modern poet, right? Third is, how does John Donne use wit and startling imaginary in his poems Batter My Heart and The Flea? Fourth question is, how does the poem The Canonization illustrate the idea that metaphysical poetry is characterized as much as logical precision as by a union of thought and feeling? Question number five is, what is important about the use of imagery in the poem of John Donne? Or discuss and illustrate with examples the range and variety of images in John Donne's poetry, right? It means this question is based on imagery, and I have given you two questions. Answer will almost be the same, but you have to mold your answer according to the question and according to the expectation of the examiner, right? Sixth question is, what do you understand by metaphysical poetry? Or this question can come like this: explain John Donne as a metaphysical poet in your own words, right? Number seven, can you illustrate the metaphysical blend of passion and wit in Donne's poem The Good Morrow? Number eight, in Death Be Not Proud, Donne conveys his idea with the help of flying. From rest and sleep, which but thy pictures be? Explain the idea. Number nine, what is the critical analysis of Donne as a poet of love? Number 10, how is Donne's poetry different from Elizabethan poetry, right? It means you must know the basics of Donne's poetry and Elizabethan poetry. It means you must be well known with the socio-economic conditions and what was the status of poetry in those eras. Next is number 11. In one of his poems, Donne says that no man is an island. What does this statement mean? Number 12, this is last question, discuss the dichotomy of the body and soul in Donne's poems. So friends, I have written some important questions regarding John Donne, and I hope these questions will help you a lot. And if you will write answers in your own words, your skill will be improved. So I hope you will like my video, and if you like it, please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you.